What's freedom mean?
What's freedom mean? Yeah. Same thing it is to you. You tell me.
Mama, you tell me.
It's just a feeling. It's just a feeling. It's like, how do you tell somebody how it feels to be in love? How are you going to tell anybody who has not been in love how it feels to be in love? You cannot do it to save their life. You can describe things, but you can't tell them. But you know it when it happens. That's what I mean by free. I've had a couple of times on stage when I really felt free. And that's something else. That's really something else. Like, I'll tell you what freedom is to me. No fear. I mean, really, no fear. If I could have that half of my life, no fear. I wish I could share all the love that's in my heart. Remove all the bars that still keep us apart. I wish you could know what it means.
Greatest entertainers of all time, hands down. But she paid a huge price. People seem to think that when she went out on stage, that was when she became Nina Simone. My mother was Nina Simone 24/7. And that's where it became a problem.
One day I woke up and I could fly.
Also a revolutionary. She found a purpose for the stage, a place from which she could use her voice to speak out for her people.
Get in my way.
But when the show ended, everybody else went home. She was alone, and she was still fighting. But she was fighting her own demons. Of anger and rage. She couldn't live with herself. And everything fell apart.
The one